What's going on, guys? Today I want to talk about a few small details that actually make a pretty big difference when it comes to wearing your boots with jeans and chinos. If you're interested, stick around. Okay, welcome back. It's great to see you. And as always, I'm glad that you're here. So really quick, for those of you that might be new, my name is John and I'm the founder of 40overfashion.com. I make videos for this YouTube channel and write articles for my website twice a week. So if you're interested in men's lifestyle topics for grown-ups, you should definitely consider subscribing and come hang out. Okay, today we're talking all about different ways you can wear your boots with jeans and chinos. So personally, I like wearing boots because at 5'9", it's a great way to add a few inches to my overall height. And also, depending on the style of boot that you go with, it can instantly give you this more rugged and masculine look. So when I'm wearing boots, I do like to show them off a little bit. So what I'll usually do on occasion, depending on how dressy or casual I'm trying to be, is I'll add a little cuff or a roll to the bottom of my pant leg, right at the ankle opening. But if I'm not doing that, I will usually make sure that I'm wearing some type of denim or chinos that have a nice slim taper silhouette to the pant leg. So first, let me cover the roll. So what I like to do is add one or two rolls, depending on the length of the jeans that I'm wearing, just to make sure that the pants sort of fall right at the top edge of the boot. It's a really clean look that, at least in my opinion, still reads as age appropriate, casual, and also a little nonchalant, like you really don't care, but you do at the same time. The key is to make sure that the jeans are tapered to a small opening down at the foot. Now, if your jeans are too wide and you roll them, it can kind of look a little floppy. So one trick that you can incorporate if your pant leg is a little too wide down at the foot opening is the pin roll. So here's how that works. Pinch a little bit of fabric together and then roll it up twice to keep everything held in place. This instantly narrows the foot opening and it gives you a more streamlined silhouette. All the boots that I'm showing today in this video are coming from today's video sponsor, Thursday Boot Company. So I've heard about Thursday Boot Company an awful lot on YouTube and the internet over the last several years. So when I recently had the opportunity to partner up with them, I was really, really excited because I've heard so many good things. All of their boots are handmade exclusively using 100% Tier 1 USA bovine leather tanned at some of the best tanneries in North America. They use Goodyear Welt construction and almost every single component on their boots are custom made. By listening to and engaging with their own customers, they develop things like custom double-backed eyelets that don't break and unique rubber compounds that last three times as long as other more expensive legacy brands. Thursday Boot Company offers their products at a much lower markup than other brands because they order in weekly production runs, they focus on running a very efficient operation, and they're thinking long-term by sacrificing short-term margins for building a reputation on value. All right, so next, with a clean Chelsea boot like this, you can either roll or let your pant leg down to cover the top part of the boot. It's really your choice, but this is my first pair of Chelsea boots, and I'm so glad I finally own some. I've never really been much of a Chelsea boot guy, but it's totally changed my mind owning this pair. Now, it's still a boot, but it's just a nice, more streamlined, sexy silhouette. Okay, next, if you're more of a fashion-forward guy, you can try a nice thick cuff. This seems to be more of a coffee shop, kind of modern hipster style, but I have seen it look really good. Just be careful if you're a shorter guy, because visually, this option kind of shortens your legs a little bit because of the thickness of the cuff, kind of making it appear that you have shorter legs. Now, this also typically looks, in my opinion anyway, a little bit better with darker denim because the inside of the pant leg is a lighter shade, which adds some really nice contrast. Next up, we have stacking. Now, this look isn't for everyone because it can look really sloppy really quickly if it's not done correctly. You still need a nice slim taper down at your ankle opening. Personally, this isn't really a look for me, but I did want to include it here because it is an option for a lot of other guys. Okay, lastly, we're basically just going with no break. It is very critical here though that your pant legs are the appropriate length to make this look right. They can't be too long or too short. Basically, you're looking for your pant legs to be nice and slim again, as usual, And we're looking for your pant leg to cover about the top inch or two of the boot. I think that looks really nice, especially with Chelsea boots or something a little bit nicer. All right, guys, I'm going to leave the link to Thursday Boot Company down below in the description. They are very comfortable, high quality boots, and I do encourage you to go check them out for yourself. Guys, if you haven't already subscribed, please do that right now. And we'll see you in just a few days for a brand new video. Guys, but until then, be good to yourself.